A simulator is a digital car that we've made to adhere to the FIA regulations. That means that we need to make mathematical models and estimate how the car is going to behave in a digital world. And the simulator is where we test all of our crazy ideas.
The simulator is a vital tool for the drivers. Sometimes we might not know the track that we're going to. It could be a brand new track. Having the chance to drive it before we get there in reality is really key to the driver's performance.
We use TeamViewer in a number of different ways, both here at the factory and also at the track. And that's what we call our digital workplace. So when the simulator team came to us and asked if we had any other types of technology in this space, it was a logical choice to use TeamViewer.
TeamViewer supports the practical operation of the simulators by connecting us to all the machines that makes up the simulator.
Everything in a Formula One simulator is 100% correlated. What's going on the real track is also happening in the sim. That's why we trust this simulator and why we can use it for performance.
So one of the benefits of using TeamViewer is dynamic remoting that allows multiple users to connect to one machine to troubleshoot a problem together. I have a quite specific setup at my desk with multiple screens. With advanced remoting from TeamViewer, being able to replicate that with my laptop is a great help to me.
Time is everything for us, and whether that's an engineer at the track or an IT resource back here in the factory, making sure they can access all of the data in real time that they need to do their job is critical and can actually be the difference between winning and losing on track.
One example where TeamViewer has had a real impact for me was delivering a project in a short timeline, which I managed to do in a day working remotely, whereas it would have taken me a couple of days otherwise.
You know, we run the simulator here through the course of the race weekend, ensuring that the engineering team have access to the data that's coming out of the simulator in real time is key to providing that on-track performance.
Not only are the simulators a sensitive area, they're also very secretive. We need to be able to trust that the data security is in place. With TeamViewer, we can have that ease of mind.
TeamViewer is both reliable and performant, and they're the two things we look for.
We're trying to chase every millisecond here at Mercedes, and with TeamViewer, we're not just a partner, we're a customer.